Leicester Spargo again pulls out of the slipstream as he got the inside line. It's a game of dare on the brakes, and this time Leicester Spargo does make it through. That put his snakes left and snakes right, but he'll slam the door shut in front of Bagnai. This was the brilliant slipstream then from Leicester Spargo. Nothing wrong with the top speed, is there? The top end of an RSGP this year. Not a lot of room through. Leicester Spargo knew if he got side by side with Bagnai in the braking zone, Bagnai could do nothing about it. There was no way that he could turn in. He'd nick the inside line. Brilliantly done by Leicester Spargo. Pruny as captain at the moment, leading his team to their first Tissot sprint win of the season.